Alright, we are recording for Chapter 5, New Eden of Mirror's Edge. Ah, there.
The New Eden Mall should be ahead of you, but watch it. Mayor Callahan's on some kind of campaign driveabout. A few streets away, so there are roadblocks all over the place.
Yeah, this game really teaches you that you should always look behind you for the way forward.
Should be a way up onto the overpass in section 3 and 4.
Just like that. Damn it. She should have been able to make that.
Wires are humming. More blues on the way.
And because of how far forward I fell for that, it triggered that event. Oh. Are you serious? That, no, that wasn't, no.
Should be a way up onto the overpass, section 3 and 4.
And once I spot this, it's like, oh, this is easy. Okay, that was weird. I was hitting forward and then suddenly she stopped. Ah, so close. I know the command is to hold shift to do the vault, but I wonder how many people are doing what I'm doing, which is just trying to do it at the right time. You know, as though it's a timing. As opposed to what it actually. But it's also true, though, that it doesn't quite work that way. This is not gonna work. Although it put me where I need to be. Oh crap. I didn't realize that there wasn't a roof there. It was a ceiling. You want a bit? There you go. Yeah, it is such bullshit how that works. Because it is so unlike the other weapons, how deep into the animation it is that you can actually grab the gun. Okay, all of that was weird. What's the bike here? Keep it in your apartment, man. Or your office. That is completely something that she should be able to grab. Nope. Way too early, had no speed. There we go. Yeah, you can say that, but... And it's also, I think... Yeah, that's the assassin. Okay. He was like, yeah, you cannot go up, you cannot go left or right. Do not pass go, do not collect $200. Tried hitting shift, it didn't do anything.
Ropeburn was meant to be meeting his little friend in the atrium, right? Well, it should be just ahead of you.
Honestly, didn't remember that I'd be.
Get out of there.
Plus, with the glass so shadowing, it's not like there's much protection in here. Okay. Not what I was planning out in my mind, but it worked, so...
Wall's got some support structures and maintenance areas at the top. There should be a way out up there.
No. Somebody else did.
Get higher, Faith.
Come on. Damn it! Come on! Why were you like, nah, I can't step. Eight 3-inch steps. Thank you. Damn it.
Go, go, go! All quiet up here. It's hurt!
Oh shit, Vin, you have a goddamn machine gun.
Wrong button. Unfortunately, you cannot stop the slow-mo after you started it. There we go. It's Jack.
Hey, Faithy. Nice of you to drop by.
With a little bit of persuasion, Ropeburn was pretty chatty. Told me about his meeting with Hope's killer at the mall.
And you're thanking me, right?
But when I got there, guess who was waiting for me?
No idea, Faithy. I just go there for the pretzels.
Bad case of the blues. You wouldn't happen to know anything about that, would you?
No, Faithy! It wasn't me! Besides, if I wanted you dead, don't you think I would have just killed you myself?
You're right. A creep like you couldn't have organized...
Now, don't be like that.
Ropeburn's dead.
I'm impressed.
Wasn't me.
You need to be careful who you hang around with.
Oh, I learned that a long time ago.
And yet, here we are again. But I'm afraid I'm gonna have to cut this little meeting short, Faithy. Places to be, you know how it is. Try not to get yourself killed.
Merc, you can stop pretending not to listen now.
What's up?
Can you do a search on Pirandello Kruger Security?
On it.
Why do you ask?
Been seeing their name around. In Ropeburn's
office and somewhere else.
Distinctive logo. Getting anything?
Just what you'd expect. Alarms, fencing, armored cars, private security. Oh, and they secure our world, apparently.
Where are they based?
A few offices around town. Just got a new place down near the docks.
Get me some coordinates.
I'm gonna go check it out.
And that is where I'm stopping, probably for the day. I've gotten more than half the game done. I can stop for the day. It's allowed. Plus, it's still like 2 weeks before even the first one of these. Anyway, I'll see you then. For Pirandello Kruger. That's chapter 6's name. See you then.